One end of a metal wire is fixed to a ceiling and a load of 2 kg is hanging from it. The similar wire is attached to the bottom of the load and another wire of 1 kg is hanging from it. The ratio of longitudinal strain of the upper wire to that of the lower wire will be, okay, so y is equal to stress by strain. So strain is equal to stress by y. Okay, so this is mg, so this, the tension is going to be mg here, which is 1 into g. Now here the tension is 1 into g, so here the tension is going to be, and this 2g, so there the tension is going to be 3g. So therefore the strain in first wire is going to be 3g by a divided by y. Strain second wire is going to be g divided by a divided by y. So therefore the ratio of longitudinal strain upper, so s1 by s2 is going to be 3:1.